Hello everyone, I'm using the Tamiya surface primer to prime the items of the Kon-Tiki. I'm keeping the distance at about maybe 25 to 30 cm and I'll spray them from side to side. I'm changing direction because the wind is blowing towards me, so and here's how I mounted the camera on my mini plan robot and a brush supporting the camera. Thank you for watching.